fight today, so everyone a good round of applause.
Thanks. Solidarity from South Yorkshire NAPRO. I just want to tell you a little bit about our struggle. Believe it or not, this government of millionaires want to sell off 70% of the probation service to the likes of G4S and Serco. G4S and Serco are currently under criminal investigation for corruption. They want to sell our service off to them. Well, we're not having it. We're going to fight like tigers to defend our probation. State. You see, this gang of corrupt, scumming government want to take us back to before the Second World War. They don't want a welfare state. They want to sell everything off. Probation, our hospitals, our schools, our local government services. And we know what that means, don't we? It means a crap service for people who need that service. It means driving down pain conditions for the people who work in it. So unity, solidarity is the key. And the reason we walked out today and we wanted to go to the Atos protest is because we understand they're picking on the bloody disabled and the sick. Vulnerable people who need benefits, they're picking on them. We're not having it. We went up to the 0 hours contract protest. They're picking on our youngsters, flipping, making them work. 0 hour contracts, we're not having it. So we have to come together, brothers and sisters. We have to fight together and have two messages. One for Grayling. Grayling who needs a jailing. He needs a jailing. Why don't you lock up G4S and Serco instead of picking on our service? So that's his message to him, and I've got a message to the TUC. Come on! We'll talk.